Hi, my name is Miguel from AvoidErrors.net. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how to share files between Windows 8 and Ubuntu 13.04. In Windows 8, press the Windows key plus W. It'll open the search here and search for Manage Advanced Sharing and click Manage Advanced Sharing Settings on the left pane. Here, under Private, make sure to turn on File and Printer Sharing and save your settings. Now, you also need to know the workgroup. So right-click Computer, Properties, Advanced System Settings, Computer Name, and here is your workgroup name. Now in Ubuntu, go to the Dash Home, and here search for Terminal. You can press Enter on the keyboard, or click Terminal under Applications. And here we need to update the repositories. So run the following command, sudo apt-get update. Enter your password, press Enter. Perfect, I'm gonna clear the terminal. And now run the following command, sudo apt-get install samba common, press Enter. And now install Python Glade 2, press Enter. Yes, Enter. And now the Samba GUI. Now let's add a user. So sudo add user, and I'm going to name this user Mike. I'm going to enter his password and retype his new password. Now it's going to ask me for full name, room number, work number. I'm just going to enter. The information is correct? Yes. Now we need to add a Samba password for that user. So enter this command, sudo smb password switch a, and the username we just created, smb password, retype it, and press enter. Done. Now I'm going to clear here, close the terminal. We could have created a user from the system settings, user account. And here is our new user, Mike. So I'm going to close here and then open the Dash Home again. And here look for Samba. You can press Enter or click on Samba under Applications. Enter your password. And now here, go to Preferences, Server Settings, and make sure it's under the same group as your Windows computer. Perfect, I'm going to close here. And now click on Add to add a shared directory. I'll just browse for that. And I can share my home folder. Click on OK. These are all these directories. Writable, visible. And then click on Access tab. And you can allow access to a specific user, Mike for example, or allow access to everyone. If you allow access to everyone, we didn't need to create a user. So I'm going to cancel this, and I'm going to show you a different method of sharing folders. Now, just go ahead and right-click on the desktop, new folder, rename the folder, right click the folder, and sharing options. Now here, share this, allow others to create and delete files, and you can also allow guests, people without a user name or account, add the permissions automatically. Remember, if you're gonna add guests, there's no need to create a an account in Ubuntu. Now in Windows 8, go to network, and here you'll find the Ubuntu computer, as if you were looking at a normal Windows computer in the network. Double click the share folder, and it's gonna ask you for the username and password. You can enter the username and password we created in Ubuntu. In this case, Mike. Since we don't have anything, nothing will show up. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Miguel. If you have any questions, feel free to post them in the comment section below. Thank you.